Hello, my name is Trent Butcher, Product Marketing Manager at Microchip Technology. Many communication systems today require high-frequency sampling of input signals with high-accuracy performance. System designs require optimization of processor performance and overall lower power consumption. Microchip Technology's MCP37D11-200 is a 12-bit 200 megasamples per second A/D converter that has industry-leading low power operation with a high integration of digital processing functions such as decimation filters, a digital down converter, and a noise shaping requantizer. To evaluate the performance of the MCP37D11-200 A/D converter, an easy-to-use evaluation tool is available. The MCP37X1X 12-bit evaluation board contains the A/D converter and sends the output data using the LVDS interface to the MCP37X1X data capture card. This board receives the data and makes it available through the USB interface to the computer. To demonstrate the low power operation of the MCP37D11-200, current draw on each power rail is shown individually to allow for power monitoring during operation. Various I/O options are available on the standard MCP37211-200 standard A/D converter, as well as the MCP37D11-200. Integrated decimation filters are also included, with each additional filter giving a 2 to 3 dB SNR improvement, as long as the input signal is not filtered off. Specific to the MCP37D11-200 is the inclusion of the digital down converter. The acquired digital signal from the A/D converter can be mixed with an on-chip local oscillator. The output can be viewed in a number of formats, including combined and INQ output. The MCP37D11-200 and MCP37211-200 have a noise shaping requantizer feature that provides the ability to move the noise away from a bandwidth of interest for improved performance around those frequencies. For more information on the MCP37XXX 12-bit evaluation board and graphical user interface, as well as the 12-bit 200 megasamples per second MCP37D11-200 A/D converter, go online at www.microchip.com. Thanks for watching.